your knees forward. Now, because it's off at an angle, you should be able to just drive down the hill. And when you can start to feel the winch taking up, I'll back it off as I see it. You should be pretty much right. So just hang on, I'll take the winch up. Stop. Take the time there.